This makes the work of a thermographer a lot easier because rather than trying to adjust focus on the fly, they're able to just point, pull the trigger, not have to worry about focusing, and be able to capture things at various focal depths in the image at the same time. This algorithm takes a series of images that are collected automatically and assembles them into one image that's in focus everywhere.
We like this a lot for industrial substations, for mechanical situations where you're in tight quarters, you've got a motor that's driving some production line or a pump, the electrical panels where you have the depth that you're trying to get everything in focus for the fuses, where you have things that are near and far that you need to have in focus. Those things are all kind of challenging if you don't have this technology. My name's Pete Bergstrom. I'm a lead of the firmware, software, and system engineering team here in Fluke Thermography.
Jamie Reed, I'm a systems engineer with Fluke in Plymouth, Minnesota.
Let the machine do the work.